siku wezi wa sababu na huu ugonjwa.
We did what we call barium swallow. The barium swallow revealed that the cancer of the esophagus had perforated the esophagus and the trachea because they are very proximate. We organized and booked him for chemotherapy and radiotherapy. He underwent sessions of chemotherapy, 4 cycles, and then we took him to Kenyatta where he received 40 fractions of radiotherapy, that is 40 sessions. In fact, we had discharged him. We had discharged him, but due to financial problems here and there, he is not able to go home.
Ninaomba kama kuna msaada wote nisaidike ili nirudie masomo yangu ili nisaidie wazazi wangu waona kazi wote wawili mama na baba.
By a lady in black and I held my tongue as she told me.
And I was diagnosed with soft tissue cancer in March. So we got to start the treatment much later, which is around after the second surgery, which was in November. So December we started the radiotherapy treatment at Cancer Care Kenya after the surgery at Ebisham. Every day for 5 days in a week, I go there for treatment for radiotherapy. It's been a long road. It's been tough. It's been really tough. Thank God we did. Yeah, every day is a new day. And there are bad days, there are good days. Every day you learn something new, every day you go through a different experience, you have mixed feelings, you know. It's not something I can tell you, I have a headache this kind. You know, it's not a toothache you can describe. Yeah. But for me, I've just learned to have faith in God. Yeah. Yeah, and that has seen me through all this. Yeah. I thank Edda's Hope for coming into the picture and just learning about them and what has gone through people's lives and just touching people's lives, because not everyone can just wake up and do that for anybody, you know? Yeah, so Enders Hope and Electric DJs, keep it up and thank you.
As she told me, son, fear is the heart of love.
I went for two sessions of chemotherapy. The tumor was not reducing. So this year, in January, I went for CT scans. The tumor was too big. That is when I was told I had to go for surgery. Actually, I'm in hospital right now, recovering from surgery. It was successful. It has been tough going through chemotherapy, this thing. You get wasted, you don't have funds, it's tough. I would like to thank Edda's Hope family. It has been a real family, actually. I thank them, and for everyone who is supporting me and others. Let's beat cancer and let's give hope to many other people who are fighting cancer. Thanks a lot.
Dark, and I'll follow you into the dark.